This is KTX's News at 10.
Good evening. Abilene police have arrested three men accused of child sex crimes. 30-year-old Eugene Dwight Thomas and 27-year-old Javante R. James are both charged with second-degree felony sexual assault of a child. Their bonds both set at $52,000. Those two arrests stem from the same investigation. In a separate investigation, detectives arrested 31-year-old Christopher Lance Norris and charged him with first-degree felony, continuous sexual abuse of a child. His bond set at $75,000.
And a Trent ISD teacher has been arrested on child porn charges. 61-year-old William Robert Farrar is charged with possession with intent to promote child pornography. According to the booking sheet, he was arrested at 11:20 this morning in Merkel by an agent with the Department of Public Safety. His bond was set at $20,000. In a statement from Trent ISD, the district says in part, this employee was immediately placed on administrative leave. The district is cooperating with law enforcement in all respects and takes this development very seriously.
Two Abilene cell phone stores hit over the weekend. Someone threw a cinder block through the glass door overnight Friday into Saturday morning at the Boost Mobile in the 3300 block of North First Street. They got four phones there. There was also damage reported to the glass door at the Cricket Wireless a couple blocks down the street.
Well, temperature is cooling back this evening, and we are looking at readings already into